Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, if anyone say after every prayer these words, his sins will be forgiven, even if these are equal to the foam of the sea. 33 times subhanallah, 33 times alhamdulillah, 33 times Allahu Akbar, and one times La ilaha illallah, wahdahu la sharika lahu, lahul mulk, wa lahul hamd, wa huwa ala kulli shay'in qadir. Sahih Muslim.